given among the qualities given in the question. This chord AB is bisected by OM. That means AM and BM becomes equal. To prove, we have to prove this OM becomes perpendicular to the chord AB. OM perpendicular to AB. OM perpendicular to AB. How to prove it? We have to join AO and BO. Construction. Join AO and BO. Let's prove. Here we will take both our triangles AMO and BMO. In triangle AMO and triangle BMO, it is given AM is equal to BM. Because these are, it is given, this relation is given as OM bisects AB. Next, OM is equal to OM, which is the common side. Next, OA is equal to OB. That is the radius of center. These two are required because these are radius of center. So, but S congruent triangle AMO and triangle BMO becomes congruent. This implies if both of the angles are congruent, then these two angles will be equal. Angle AM equal to angle BM by CPCD. By CPCD, angle AMO and angle BMO both become equal. But AMO plus BMO is equal to 180 degrees. And AMO and BMO both angles are equal. We can put in place of BMO as AMO. Angle AMO. Plus angle AMO equal to 180 degree. 2 times of angle AMO is 180 degree. This implies angle AMO is 90 degree. If AMO is 90 degree, then OF perpendicular AB. This implies OF perpendicular 8. Okay, we'll discuss it next class.